Virmani Classes is an exclusive coaching for CBSE schools and the schools following CBSE syllabus. We are the oldest CBSE coaching in Vadodara. The most important thing about Virmani is we have the concept of making a child learn and practice in class itself. We make a child read the complete lesson in class. It is a unique feature as today's generation rarely read the chapter by themselves and schools have fixed readers, hardly two or three in the class. We have good science labs. We are about to set up the commerce and arts lab too for 11th, 12th and arts stream. Our commerce and arts hub is as old as any CBSE school in Vadodara. We specially entertain the slow learners getting the low grades in school. And here, we differ from others. We have a long, long list of toppers, which we never publish in newspapers or pamphlets. As we again strongly believe, why to publish photographs of toppers only? Why not to show the full strength, the students with little improvement from C to B grade 2? We keep PTM on first Sunday of every month, 9 to 11 a.m. We fix the doubt-solving sessions on every Sunday, 8 to 9 a.m. We have good transportation facility, tie-up from all parts of Vadodara. We have a tight security too for students. Once the child enters the complex, he or she is under the CCTV vigilance along with the physical presence of our security guard. We have four wings, the junior ward, standard 1st to 4th, which is a unique coaching concept and based on daily development analysis with special features as 1 is to 7 student-teacher ratio. Learn and teacher concept, daily reading and writing practice, learning through peer relationship, animation or projector view along with science, maths, English and EVS lab and the special arrangements for phonics too. Next, the senior wing, standard 6 to 10th, with a unique feature wherein we concentrate more on worksheets pattern. Daily practice questions called as DPQ with special emphasis on SS and English along with the main subjects maths and science. Third wing is for standard 11th and 12th commerce and arts with subjects comprises of accounts, BS, economics, stats and all subjects of arts. We have an excellent team of professional and experienced teachers with BA and master's degree who are always ready to deliver their best and bring up the new and innovative ideas to improve the students academically and on the behavior part too. The faculty consists of Mrs. Anushree Melag, Mrs. Kinnari Shah, Mrs. Jeenal Shah, along with the co-teachers Ms. Alka and Ms. Tina Bajaj.
Virmani Classes is ISO 9001:2015 certified institution. We provide exclusive coaching for CBSE syllabus and pre-NDA entrance examinations along with the entrance examination for RIMC, Russian Indian Military Colleges and entrance exam for all Army colleges. We have a very good ultra-modern infrastructure facilities which comprise of 9 classrooms, 1 AV room, 1 science lab, 1 common study room which even works out as a library. We have a very good strong core team of teachers who are highly qualified and all are having the BA degree and with great years. Our director ma'am, Mrs. Aline K. Virmani, is basically a special BA degree holder from Amar Jyoti, New Delhi, the degree that is recognized by Rehabilitation Council of India, a dual degree for normal and special children. We even have a separate batches for slow learners and with due all equipments and other all allied arrangements that are really required by slow learners. For that we have a special counseling team headed by Mrs. Kim Risha, which is available here on all days Monday to Saturday between 5 to 6:30 p.m. just for counseling of slow learner students.
I am
Kinnarisha. I am associated with NGO Vision Public Charitable Trust, wherein we are working with students who are slow learners and have special needs. I came in contact with Virmani classes in 2013 as a parent. My children have excelled and taught in CBSE. As a parent, I am 100% satisfied, as here at Virmani classes, each child is accommodated considering individual differences. Here at Virmani, our trust has special arrangements for slow learners. We provide ready-to-work timetable during the exams to cater to their individual needs. We have recently tied up with KVs, where schools supply us with list of slow learners. After that, we provide them free counselling on regular basis. I render counselling services on honorary basis from Monday to Saturday. We are even looking for further tie-up with other different schools. I will surely say, if you are not a part of Virmani classes, you are missing much. Virmani, along with providing excellent education, they also provide pre-NDA coaching from class 8 onwards on Sunday mornings. As far as I know, many students year after year get selected in NDA. I really feel proud and happy for Virmanis.
Hello, and welcome to Virmani Classes. In library, students can come and read different books according to their interest. Variety of books are made available for students to read from and increase their knowledge. We also provide our own study material for students, so that it is easier for them to always have all the important information of their subject at one place. When a student has time to spare, he or she can visit our library and choose from vast number of books to read from, or simply can continue with his or her own lessons. By encouraging students to use library and develop a habit of reading a book, helps them in developing moral values and good habits. We provide daily practice questions, weekly worksheets, and also conduct series of tests to ensure a student has clearly understood the concepts of respective subjects. With a 1:7 teaching ratio, we always ensure that our junior world students gets the best quality of education. By following this ratio, we can always ensure that every kid gets the attention and learning they need from a teacher, as every individual has their own different needs and requirement in order to learn and grow. Our 5-round revision concept, group discussions, daily reading and writing skills assignments ensures that a student is never burdened with his or her homework. Phonics, behavior modification, etiquette learning sessions are a few of our unique features of Junior World. At our coaching center, we also have scientific experiments set up. By seeing and performing these scientific experiments on their own, students can learn while having fun and have a better concept clarity on the topics. There are various experiments of physics and biology, such as experiments based on resistance, parallel and series connections in physics, and use of microscope in biology. Our whole campus, and even outside the campus, we have complete CCTV surveillance set up, which surveillances the campus 24/7, thus, your ward is always safe at our coaching center. Learning should be fun, and while we are at it, it should also give practical and useful knowledge of the subjects to students. Therefore, students can use the knowledge they have obtained from their education. Because learning is not just about getting education, it is also about learning how to use your education. In our social activity zone, students can gather and have group discussions on various interesting topics, or can also conduct group studies. This is a dedicated area provided to students to develop the important skills of teamwork.
We are the oldest coaching center for CBSE Commerce Stream for 11th and 12th and CS, that is Company Secretary. When we started the Commerce Hub, there were just 4 CBSE schools with Commerce Stream operating in Vadodara. That is Narashna, Bhavans, Kendriya Vidyalaya EME and Kendriya Vidyalaya Parni. We have a long list of students who secured 97 and 98 marks in Business Studies, Economics and Accountancy. We have excellent result record since year 1999. We every year since year 2000 arrange education trips for commerce students in stock exchange, public banks and moreover, every student of Brahmani classes, Commerce Stream, has witnessed annual journal meetings of the company. Moreover, with the change in syllabus and the CBSE curriculum and the introduction of project work in standard 11th and 12th in Business Studies and Economics, we exclusively arrange project trips in the month of October or November in companies along with our team. So that project work should not become one day or one night task. As such, the students should not just copy it down for marks, but the ideals and the motive behind the project should be faithfully respected. During our visit to companies, students learn to communicate with the company officials, top management, prepare questionnaire, and moreover, the corporate sector also welcomes students and the team and try to answer all their questions and even provide them the real insight to the corporate world. We every year complete the whole CBSE syllabus for class 12 before the Diwali break. And then later on, focus completely on solving 3 hours past and sample papers in all subjects. That is accountancy, business studies, economics and English. We make sure that every student should solve minimum of 25 papers before their board exams. We conduct classes till the last paper of the board exam. We conduct 2 seminars, one in the month of April and other during the Diwali break on topic of national and economic importance. As this time, it was a bird eye view on demonetization and GST. We being the people from defense background, hence we cannot compromise with the discipline. Hence at Virmani, there is a strict environment regard to discipline, regularity and punctuality. We emphasize on completion of homework, what we call it as DPQ, that is daily practice questions.